department has a new friend.
She moves around on her own. We don't pick where she goes. She picks where she goes, and she has a team that follows her and does pictures.
All right, let's go.
Meet Officer Gumdrop. Her first stop was the Phoenix Police Department.
We're actually getting all kinds of requests now through our Instagram and Facebook pages of places within the department that they want her to visit.
Gumdrop has already wandered into the Phoenix Fire Department and into Hawks Crosswalk. But Sergeant Justice says the possibilities are endless for this little elf.
I would expect her to show up at our air unit. I would expect her to show up at our communications. I would expect her to do something with some of our police dogs and just work her way throughout the department.
Phoenix police often use social media to update the community on crimes and arrests. They hope Gumdrop can bring a lighter mood to the holiday season.
A lot of times when people see officers, it's because they're not having the greatest day. So we wanted to kind of give people an opportunity to engage and communicate with officers in a lighter way.
You can follow Gumdrop's journey on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter at Phoenix Police. Caitlin Kinahan, Cronkite News.